Just a word of warning, everyone. There's a one-eyed gimp hanging out behind Home Depot selling timeshares in Haiti. I don't mean to cast dispersions against someone's character without due process, but I think there's something fishy about him. Just a hunch.
That was just a ruse. The gimp is actually selling steroids at cost. What do you say you and I get juiced up and enter this year's three-legged potato sack race and take back the trophy from those cunt faces in accounting?